So they're getting on a plane?
In about a week, yeah. In about a week.
My cousins, Simon, Sydney, and Major. And until 2018, they had lived pretty much their entire lives on the other side of the country in Seattle, Washington.
Yeah. Oh no, it's me, you know.
I hate it. And for the past 3 years, we have lived with the comfort of them being only 2 hours away. Until now.
Wait, hold up, say that again.
They're moving back across the country.
So with them leaving in a few days, we decided to get back together one last time before they left for Seattle.
To our right, please on.
Wow! Oh my god! Everyone's letting the Ferraris come through. Everyone's like, of course, keep going. Just keep coming, keep coming. First wave, keep going.
Oh, look at them all go!
Dude, that's so sick!
That's so exciting, we're not even in the darn car!
Inside. Oh, my bad. How are you?
Hey, I'm good.
So this trip is like, we're here only for a very short amount of time. We're here at my grandparents' house in Charlotte, but we're here saying goodbye to our cousins pretty much, just one last reunion since they're moving back out to Seattle, Washington.
Hold on, I'm gonna go grab a tripod.
I didn't see you.
I got the kill.
Under it.
Guys, kill me.
Yeah.
Watch out. Ready?
Yeah.
Oh.
No. Shit.
No.
Hey,
mate.
Now, because they had lived out in Seattle for the majority of their lives, it had been really hard for us to just bond, just because we didn't have phones. And the fact that you're on the other side of the country kind of makes it pretty hard to bond. Since we all got our own devices, it became really easy for us to bond in a way that we did that was playing through Fortnite. And it's something that I didn't personally even notice till recently, how the fact that Fortnite gave us that common relatability, almost, that allowed us to get as close as we are today.
What's up? Get
washed!
Oh,
stop.
What the? I need light pull-ups. I need this guy's light pull-ups.
Okay, they're all down here. Let me get a kid picture.
Whoopsie. So what's going on is we found out that the pool was open a lot earlier than we actually thought it was going to be. So we all needed something to do, so we're all gonna go swim in the pool. So it's hard, you know, you're saying goodbye to your cousins, but also at the same time, it's like the fact that we have that like backbone of being able to FaceTime and everything. So when they go back, it's like, I know we're not gonna fade apart, because it's like one of the things that bonded us. We don't have to exactly be in the same room together.
Wait, do I need to start to Mena?
No! I don't have goggles.
Let's go!
If we are doing that, no. I want to be on the team.
Hey, buddy.
Oh.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how cute.